Hello and welcome to the Faculty of Hospitality, Food and Leisure Management at Taylor's University. I'm Dr. Nithya, the Executive Dean, and I'm happy to share with you on our faculty. For over 32 years, the faculty has been a leader in the field of hospitality, tourism and culinary education. With two very well-established and highly reputed schools, the School of Hospitality, Tourism and Events, and the School of Culinary Arts and Food Studies. Our faculty has a strong international dual award partnership with one of Europe's oldest and top universities in hospitality, food and tourism, the Academy and the University of Toulouse, France. Just imagine that you graduate with two outstanding degrees, one from Asia and the other one from Europe. This faculty is one of the largest in Southeast Asia with over 2,000 students and a ratio of 50% international students from over 49 countries. Highly experienced lecturers from many different parts of the world, coupled with our state-of-the-art teaching facilities that is fully equipped with latest technology and learning spaces that is designed to enhance self-directed and autonomous learning. The faculty offers 14 programs ranging from undergraduate diplomas, bachelor degrees, to postgraduate masters and doctoral programs, which is highly sought after by the industry locally and internationally. The faculty has been setting great standards in achieving some of the highest ranking and accreditations in the field, starting with Tier 6 outstanding rating from the Ministry of Higher Education, Malaysia in Hospitality and Tourism. Full accreditation from the International Center of Excellence in Tourism and Hospitality Education, the ICE, which is based in Australia. And the School of Culinary Arts and Food Studies has received recognition of quality in culinary education from World Association of Chef Societies, or WACS. We recently achieved top 30 in the QS World University ranking by subject and number one in Malaysia. The faculty have cemented a strong foot in the area of research by establishing the Centre for Research and Innovation in Tourism, or CREIT, associating itself with accredited world-renowned research centres such as the French National Research Centre, CNRS. This centre produces high-impact research and publication. We also actively work on grants from both public and private sectors. We take pride in consistently producing high-caliber, industry-ready graduates who deliver excellent performance in their area of expertise. We are proud to say that we have produced over 20,000 graduates who are employed all over the world. Our goal in the next 3 years is to become top 10 QS World University ranking by subject. We at Faculty of Hospitality, Food and Leisure Management would like to welcome our future graduates into our faculty and be part of our historic and successful journey in fulfilling the dreams of your life. Thank you very much.